2 weeks.
Maybe less.
As long as you can put it, like, not...
Yeah, no.
Like, further... Okay. That should work.
Okay.
That should work. Sure, sure.
Thank you. Example of a student inspiring his teacher. Georges Bizet wrote that symphony in C major, and his teacher Charles Gounod said, "That's actually a pretty good idea. I might write one myself." And Gounod did as well. But this was Bizet's The Inspirational Symphony in C major, played by the St. Paul Chamber Orchestra with Hugh Wolf conducting from Classical California, KUNC. Coming up top of the 5 o'clock hour, it's The Great Escape at 5. That's 20 minutes of calm for your afternoon commute. And if you appreciate having that calm every weekday afternoon at 5, today is Giving Tuesday. It's a day of generosity, of reflection, and thanks. And all of us here at KUSC, we want to express our gratitude for you and for the generous supporters of this radio station. You guys join together. You keep the station going strong. If you haven't made a Giving Tuesday donation yet, please take a moment. Do it right now. When you do, it's doubled thanks to a generous dollar-for-dollar match. Friends of KUSC are matching every single Giving Tuesday donation up to $20,000. Go to KUSC.org to donate or call 800-421-1717 to have your donation included on this very special Giving Tuesday.
The Los Angeles Master Chorale presents Festival of Carols on Saturday, December 2nd at Walt Disney Concert Hall. The concert is filled with favorite Christmas carols and festive folk songs from around the world, including Silent Night, Hanukkah Suite, The 12 Days of Christmas, and more, plus a chance for you to sing along to Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer and Jingle Bells. This holiday season, experience the beauty of choral music. December 2nd, tickets at lamastercorral.org.
Enjoy a beautiful end to your day with Laura Downs. Great music and inspirational insights. Evening music with Laura Downs. Weekdays from 8 to midnight on Classical California, KUSC.
Ha ha.